In images, we see a couple during a spawning. Male, the largest specimen, is spawning a large number of eggs while the male fertilizes them. Only during spawning are visible genital ducts, cylindrical in the female and conical and narrower.